Well, historically, it was an old railway line, built in Victorian times. Well, my favourite thing about the camel trail, really, is a bit annoying, really, because I like to get up early, so I like the camel trail to myself. It's surprising what you see: deer, otter, kingfishers, many, many wading birds. Only limited by your imagination, really. It is a fabulous, fabulous facility.
It's lovely view, a special sunny day. It's amazing.
It's very good. Cycle from Padstow all the way up to Bodmin. It's quite a fair way, but it's very nice.
And what are you going to do when you get to Padstow?
Have a picnic on the beach.
Bodmin Jail, probably one of the south of England's most important historic jails, still in existence today. It's been here since 1779.
It's scary and spooky down there.
Very interesting. A lot of history, obviously, to the place, and great detail on what happened to everybody.
His crime was witnessed by Emily's younger brother.
Well, you either get the place or you don't. It's many things to many people. Different visitors will come here looking at the buildings, the architecture, the history, and we also have a fair few people that come here for the paranormal events that we run. And, the jail takes on quite a life of its own after dark.